Brand new day, and it's Friday. Let me show you what we're gonna do. We've got this area to slab today. Hopefully we'll get nearly done. It's a 4x4 area. This retaining wall here is gonna be cladded over at some point. Obviously not today, and I'm gonna sort the side of this out as well, and that'll be cladded. Cement mixer's on. Aaron's cleaning his tools. We're getting ready. Let's do this. Right, so I'm star mixer of the day today, so I'm gonna get the mixers in and then we'll start slabbing that bottom patio area. End of the week review. So this week we managed to slab the whole of the top here. These just need cleaning off. Sleepers need cleaning off. They need compounding. And then we're good. I put this step in today. That's just some leftover wood. So it needs sanding down and painting. But that's a step to go up into here. We started slabbing the patio at the bottom. And that's how far we got. We'll finish that off at the start of next week. And then we'll go around and clean up everywhere, do all the bits and bobs. Them trees need trimming down still a little bit because they don't let any sunlight in. see you next week.